He means your face would frighten small children. Now be quiet!